Hello friends, welcome to the next tutorial of Bug Bounty Hunting Program. In this tutorial, we will learn how to write a structured query language. So, if you look over here, there is this table 1 which has following columns and some data in it. So, if I want to fetch everything from this table, my command will be select star from table 1 where star stands for all the columns in table 1. Is the table name. Now, if I want to fetch only column 1 and column 2 from this table, in that case, what will be our query? It will be select column 1, comma column 2 from table 1, and the output will be like this. It will give the result of all the data that is present in column 1 and column 2 as we have asked for it. Now, let's look at table students. If I want to fetch details of a person whose ID is equal to 1, what can I write? What query should I use? I will use select star from student where ID is equal to 1. This query means that it will select everything from students, that is from this table where ID is equal to 1. So it will select everything that is with ID 1, and it will give us this output. In place of 1, I can also use the following. It will give me the same result. So all these below queries will give same result even if I use dash inverted comma bracket dash with inverted comma and inverted comma bracket. So thank you for watching this tutorial.